Okay, hi, I'm Anjali. I'm from 2014 IPG batch. Okay, so placement season in our college starts from July, August, right? So the first company that visited our college was TCS for the digital profile. So I got placed in that, first of all. Then I went for off-campus placement and got placement in Goldman Sachs. Okay, so for the TCS digital profile, there was first round in our institute only. It was an online round. Then I think 9 people were shortlisted. 9 or 10 people were shortlisted for the interview. We went to Delhi to their campus, and we had 2 rounds. One was technical, one was HR, and that's it. And for Goldman Sachs, there was an online round in all over India. And from that, I think around 60 people were shortlisted. And then we went to Bengaluru for the interview round. And there were 4-5 interviews, and then, yeah. The projects that you do gives you required skills, right? For building up your resume or getting the skills that are required for a job or placement. But what internship gives you is industrial experience, and industrial experience is way different from doing projects on your own. Because when you go to a company, when you work with people out there in a group, or you know, under TL or somebody, so you get, you know, you have to work in a particular culture which you may or may not like. So it's very important when you are getting into corporate, when you're getting into a firm, it's very important to realize this, because in HR round they test you on this only, ki how fit you are for that job, you know, in cultural sense, or can you work in a group. So this experience you get only in an internship. So there are 2 major differences when it comes to on-campus and off-campus placements. The first one is, in on-campus placements, you know who you are competing with. You know your batchmates, you know what they are good at, you know what you are good at. So, but when you go in off-campus placements, you don't know who you are competing with. You know, you don't know the people which, you know, are your competitors. And the second thing is resume. In on-campus placements, resume matters in the interviews. You know, you can give the first round, and then in the interviews they would ask you about your resume, the projects you have done, etc., etc. But in off-campus placements, in most of the companies, the first step is resume shortlisting. So doing good projects is one thing, and putting those projects properly on a resume is different thing. You know, getting your resume shortlisted is a challenge, because there are thousands and thousands of entries, right? So you have to focus very much on your resume when you are applying for off-campus placement. See, it actually depends. CGPA is important when the company has a cutoff, like Microsoft has cutoff of 7 CGPA. So yeah, it is important to maintain a certain CGPA, like above 7.5 is good, and above 8 is very good. But it's not, they don't consider CGPA when they are interviewing you, but getting to that interview, for getting to that interview, you sometimes need CGPA. So yeah, it depends on the company. Depends on you, what you like to do. For example, in my first, second, third years, I tried a lot of things. I tried web development, I tried app development, but in the end I worked with data science or machine learning. You know, most of the students are doing that. So it all depends on you. What do you want to do? What do you like to do? There are people getting very good placements in development also, and very good placements in coding also. So it all depends on you, what you like to do. First of all, I'd say be very consistent. Don't do like ek mahina I'll do this, and then दो महीना मैं छुट्टी करूँगा एंड देन फिर आई स्टार्ट स्टडिंग. आई थिंक कंसिस्टेंसी इज़ द की. कंसिस्टेंसी इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एंड वट एवर यू डू, वट एवर यू स्टडी, वट एवर योर स्किल्स आर, बी ऑनेस्ट विद इट. ऐसा नहीं है कि एक चीज़ बस कर ली क्योंकि सब लोग कर रहे हैं, बट यू हैवन गिवन योर 100% टू इट. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू बी ऑनेस्ट विद वॉट यू आर डूइंग एंड लविंग वॉट यू आर डूइंग. यू कम टू द कॉलेज, यू आर इन फर्स्ट ईयर, सेकेंड ईयर, यू डोंट नो ऑल द फील्ड्स, राइट? सो इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट टू गेट इंट्रोड्यूस टू ऑल द फील्ड्स सो दैट यू नो वेयर योर हार्ट लाइज, है ना. गोइंग फॉरवर्ड विद समथिंग विच यू डोंट लाइक इज नॉट रियली अ गुड आइडिया. Before doing that, before giving your 100% to just one field, focusing on just one field, you should get yourself introduced to all of the fields so that you know what is in there actually. So, I think my seniors, mostly because I was a part of ASF, so the ASF seniors, they helped me really a lot, especially Anu ma'am, I think, for all of us. So she is the one guiding person for, I think, every single person in this college.